In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 1 upon x plus 1 upon 2 upon x plus 2 as x approaches minus 2. Let us assume L is the limit of 1 upon x plus 1 upon 2 upon x plus 2 as x approaches minus 2. At point x is equal to minus 2, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator. So, we can see that at point x is equal to minus 2, the limit L is in indeterminate form. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the numerator. In the numerator, I have added the fractions. Further simplification gives us x plus 2 upon 2 times x plus 2. Now, let us cancel out the common factor x plus 2 in the numerator and the denominator. So, the limit L is equal to limit of 1 upon 2 times x as x approaches minus 2. Now, we can plug in minus 2 for x to find the limit as the limit is not in determinate form. So, the limit L is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.